Looking at this video, you will think that he is trying to break the glass, but in reality, he is trying to design the glass. This is a technique used to design by joining three glasses together and then breaking the middle one, which makes the glass look more creative and attractive.